Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app.
Aamir Khan in the past has launched many newcomers in Bollywood, which includes Tare Zameen Par star Darshil Safari, Dangal fame actresses Fatima Sana Sheikh, Sania Malhotra and Zaira Wasim, among others. However, as per reports, when the actor was asked about launching his own kids in Bollywood, Aamir said that he would launch his children, but they would have to audition for the roles, even for his home productions. Speaking of giving his eldest son Junaid his big Bollywood break, Aamir told a leading daily, "If there is a subject suitable for him and if he passed the audition, then I would consider it." He further added, "Junaid has not approached me for anything like this." Speaking of his plans of casting his 7-year-old son Azad, Aamir said, "I haven't thought of any of this. Frankly, if my casting director suggests it and if Azad passes the audition, it could happen. My kids have to audition even for my home productions."